up on the theme park soon?
Nope. Car accident.
Huh. Who thought the truck in the burger bar was a gutsy move? Even if they do have a locked device.
It wasn't a test subject. This guy was brought in from the mainland.
He brought this guy from the resort. What does Obscura want from him?
No idea. Say, what are you doing for lunch?
Kid, good news. You're hired. And I'm your boss. The company had this communicator dropped off. All worker farm employees get one. It allows me to check in on you at any time. So behave yourself. They only work one way, though, so you can't call me like ever. But trust me, if you need something, I'll know. Now don't belabor your first shift. Keep those customers happy. Get it?
If you were a little younger than that, you might remember stopping at Happy's Humble Hamburger on the way home from Grovestock. Yes, kid?
Straight through that creepy tunnel. Don't be late. Trust me. Welcome to your home away from home, Happy's Humble Burger Farm. It's in disrepair, but don't worry. After a few shifts, it'll all be up and running. Consider it training. Today, all you've got to worry about is the grill. Your Happy's Deluxe, Fantastic Fowl, Pop and Pork Patties are all available in the walk-in freezer. But the freezer's locked until you clock in. No stealing the product. So, anyways, if you need help or energy, buy an energy bar from the vending machine. So turn on the lights and the oven, clock yourself in, hit the open sign, and get to work.
Thank you. appreciate have a happy hundred day.
The New Elysium Police and Fire Department will take care of it. There's no reason to be wandering towards the sound of chaos. Or at least wait until we hire a replacement.
Thank you.